A Novena to Saint Catherine of Alexandria, Day 4. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, we thank you for giving us your martyr, Saint Catherine of Alexandria, as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the faithfulness and devotion she showed by speaking up in defense of the faith to the emperor's learned men. Saint Catherine of Alexandria, you boldly confronted the emperor about his evil behavior towards Christians. And when he said that you must debate his learned orators and philosophers, you readily accepted the challenge. Pray for grace for everyone who is called upon to defend the faith as you were. You spoke with such eloquence about the faith that many of those listening to you decided to convert to Christianity. You allowed the Holy Spirit to speak through you, and you allowed Him to use you as an instrument for His glory. Pray for me that I may always allow God to work through me. Please also pray for Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Catherine, glorious virgin and martyr, resplendent in the luster of wisdom and purity, thy wisdom refuted the adversaries of divine truth and covered them with confusion. Thy immaculate purity made thee a spouse of Christ, so that after thy glorious martyrdom, angels carried thy body to Mount Sinai. Implore for me progress in the science of the saints and the virtue of holy purity, that vanquishing the enemies of my soul, I may be victorious in my last combat, and after death be conducted by the angels into the eternal beatitude of heaven. Amen. Saint Catherine of Alexandria, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.